My name's Martin Breese. I would like to talk about the paintings of Arlene Colombe Hiquily. Here is some of my collection of Arlene Colombe Hiquily's paintings. I acquired most of them nearly 40 years ago. Now, I'm glad to say, her work is surging up in value. I've known Arlene for many years and love her distinctive work. She's American, was attracted by the Paris of the 50s, and was befriended by the writer Henry Miller. Arlene was influenced by the Rudolf Steiner movement and the painter Henri Rousseau, inspired by William Blake and Omar Khayyam. Arlene is a playwright and a poet. She wrote the cult novel, Memoirs of a Frog Prince. It is all about her wild and adventurous life in the Paris and Mallorca of the 50s, 60s, and 1970s. It was a time of rebellion and wild adventures. It was a time of Chet Baker with his sad solo trumpet, crying out to an unacceptable world. Arlene has captured it all on her paintings and in her paintings. For more information about Arlene Colombe Hiquily and her paintings, email me, Martin@HanoverCrescent.com.